Don't tell me that maniac is back.
I've anticipated everything MacGyver's creative little mind.
Why can't you accept it?
Because every time I think Murdoch is dead, he comes back.
You want MacGyver's head?
That's Murdoch. He's not your normal professional killer.
Me, you want?
You know Murdoch will use anyone to get him.
Turn off MacGyver. Rest in pieces.
Blew it again, huh, Murdoch?
And you didn't know Murdoch, because if you did, you would understand MacGyver's concern.
What's wrong, MacGyver? Starting to see ghosts?
What kind of game are you playing, Murdoch?
But if you do go, MacGyver, you're going to have to live with the death of an innocent girl on your conscience.
You're a target, and I don't duck to us.
Come on, Murdoch. After all this, you're not going to just shoot me, are you?
Where are you going?
Look out!
Hit the door! Ah!
But you know, MacGyver, I convinced everyone that I was dead. Except for you.
No!